in action against New Mexico today. Round three of this season's Rio Grande rivalry series. Top of the first, Devin Elam. Shot to center field. This one drives in a run. She would get tagged out at second later on, but the run scores, and that's all that matters. Later on, it's Jessica Carrion to Jalen Burden. Burden to Riley Carley. NMSU with the double play. Aggies going to defeat the Lobos 4-3 to complete the three-game series, season series sweep over its rival. And let's go to high school.